Chris, you are not going to believe what my mom did to me tonight. I am so M-A-D mad. Yeah, that's right. My mom made me take another bath tonight, guys. Can you believe it? I had 2 baths last week for crying out loud. And I'm really mad at my dad, too, because it's all his fault. We were sitting around at the dinner table tonight. Well, not me, because I'm pretty much banned from any room that has food in it. Whatever. And my dad was all, "Jack's pretty smelly. I think he needs another bath." And then my mom was all, "Oh, I'll give him a bath after dinner." OMG, people, come on. I am so sick and tired of my mom's obsession with cleanliness and smelling nice and the house being clean, and I'm not allowed to tear up my toys and leave toy fluff everywhere. It's so tiring, people. Anyway, so my mom gave me a bath, and then afterward, while she was toweling me off, she told me she was putting some gardenia cologne on my collar made with essential oil so I would smell nice. Well, then Eva started laughing hilariously at me, and she was like, "Jack, you know that's not really cologne, right? You are wearing perfume." Yeah, you're a boy dog wearing perfume, Jack. OMG, my mom put perfume on me that smells like flowers, people. Ugh, I can't even go outside now. How am I supposed to play with my dog friends? It is going to be so embarrassing. Oh, man. I'm just so defeated right now. In fact, I don't even feel like causing trouble, people. Well, I'm going to sign off now because I'm just so sad about this whole bath business. When is it going to end? For real. No more baths. Please.